be the besmirching of the rival. You must mock our enemy, Richwood High, by roasting them.
No problem, Grand Llama. I'll follow your orders to the letter.
You should have been more specific. Should have been more specific.
What? I mean, roasting. Like, make fun of him.
Should have been more specific.
Mission accomplished.
What actually happened today was me rescuing Penny from a tribe of time-traveling troglodytes, and then we made out.
Ooh, what's that?
It's a safe, Darwin. It's full of money. And what do bald people need more of?
Friends?
Exactly! And how do you buy friends? With money!
Yeah!
I don't know. The teachers are nuts, Sarah keeps making things worse, he's still here.
You're winning, Penny.
Okay, you asked for it.
Oh, boy!
Clever.
Hey!
That wasn't a video game.
His arms around your neck like this. It might seem like a bad spot, but you have to take advantage of your environment.
Oh, look at what we got here. His own shoe.
You can just grab that. It's really very easy. Most people won't expect it. Now you can throw it across the room and he will release you because most people usually really want their shoe back.
Has and there been some kind of chemical leak today? Because right now everyone's acting like total psychos.
Another trick is that most shoes are opaque, so you can use it to cover his eyes, effectively blinding him. Seize the advantage, spin him round, and spank him with his own footwear.
Let's find out how they put these magic colors in the sky.
With unicorns and pixies, candy cane and apple pie.